Вітаю всіх, це Олексо Кроли. Треба потрохи награвати новачків. Ось поставив Раду замість Попова. Морозюка, сподіваюся, хтось візьме в оренду. Ну, Супряга, як завжди, на вістрі. Артемія Франки. Фіорентина готується напевно виграти. Бачите, поставили атаку. Також двічі приємно грати проти свого колишнього одноклубника Рібері. Провів свої певно останні роки кар'єрні Фіорентині. Вінісіус Джуніор. Ах, Вінісіус.
Looking to break out here. Has he found his man? Vinicius Junior.
Не зрозумів Медісон задумки Вінісіуса. Тут, напевно, сподівався на Єрмчука.
It's a brilliant interception. Hoists it forward. Radu as well there, alert. Dinamo Kiev were simply a class apart in the corresponding fixture last season. They dismantled their opponents. Xiao Moutinho, still goalless. Vinicius Junior. It's anyone's but has a goal!
Ех.
Plays it out to the wing. Turns and goes back.
Yes. Ну, здавалося, ось. Все не вистачає завершального удару.
Radu with the crossfield ball. Forward it goes. Lobs it in gently. It's out for a goal kick. Xiao Moutinho. Madison. Over to the left. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Well, the clearance is short. Shapes to shoot!
Damn, look at this. Just a tough.
Really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety has now shifted to the stands. Madison.
Yeah.
Caught him there. It's a free kick.
Madison. Грубо зупинили. Бонавентура прямо в обличчя, я думаю. За що я отримав жовтого.
Madison, timely intervention.
Michel Moutinho.
Yeah. Капец. Никола Камыцов. Ну, сейчас Мэнсон на переходе 18 минут.
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well. Dynamo Kiev head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through.
Якісь інші поставити йому.
Well, we're already into the second period.
Мэдисон бійця 85 має.
Really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose. Can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere. Madison, Vinicius Junior. Dynamo Kiev clearly aren't looking comfortable on the ball at the moment. Predictability has just crept into their play.
Ugh.
The defense can get it clear. Madison.
Це КПС. Треба брати суперязі в свої руки. Точніше, ноги. Справа. Все намагаюся розіграти.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source. I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defense. I think, you know, any good team really, your striker should be the first line of that defense, and he's delivering. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Controlled. It's wrestled off the ball.
Це мета таки втрати.
Oh, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Ось він, Рібері.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Pedro Neto. Just about up to 75 minutes. Michel Moutinho. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Капец.
Ооо. Як пощастило. That is where it stopped. That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Took the defense out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay. Changes here from both sides, in fact. Look who's coming off the bench. Voted best player in Europe.
Так, що поробиш, найкращий гравець Європи нам знадобився сьогодні. Треба, щоб сам пробив, ну.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. a loose ball. Pedro Neto.
Que prince.
I wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here. It's come loose. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Press.
Intervention was very necessary. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Pete. Tries a shot!
Йо! Оце так штурм був. Педро Нето з таким центром не зміг жорстко так вдарити. Втрачаємо очки. Тут потрібно. Драговський. Ну, звісно. Що, Шахтар в Інтера виграє? Нічого собі. Ну, звісно, ми скотилися з першої сходинки. Ну, нічого. У нас ще весь сезон. Чи літа цар думає, що він на вищому рівні грає з Олімпіком? Ну-ну. На цьому все в цій серії. Дякую за увагу. Вболівайте за наших.